neighborhood is very seriously under threat from real estate developers and people with money and white kids moving into the neighborhood, that something had to be done about it. And I started organizing and trying to stir up some opposition to what's going on. I think the neighborhood's now at a big tipping point. The community board 100% unanimously just passed a rezoning plan which would open up Avenue D to high-rise development, immediately open up large areas of Houston Street and other parts. It also completely neglected Chinatown. And one of the main things I'm worried about is that if they open up Avenue D to high-rise real estate, they're only going to look across the street and say, look how much money that property is worth. And within a few more years after that, they're going to be buying out everybody down on Avenue D, and there are going to be more luxury condos with river views down there. And the only thing that we can do is to start stirring up trouble in the neighborhood to make it unattractive to the yuppies and the fucking real estate developers as much as we can possibly do that. Otherwise, we're all going to get run out of the neighborhood, and the Lower East Side is going to go down in history as ending up to be a yuppie fucking sterile fucking paradise, despite all its history of opposition to the U.S. government, the war, to capitalism. The long history is going to be completely destroyed and wiped out forever, and the yuppies are going to dance on our fucking graves. And at this point in time, if we don't all band together and build up some really very active resistance to that, we're all dead and we're all gone. So that's my basic thoughts right now. That's how I feel, and that's what I'm really dedicating my energy to. And I'm not going to stop with this stuff. I'm going to keep doing it. Tomorrow night, we're going to have an illegal party at the Christadora house because one of the residents who's a real estate developer who developed Red Square, who kicked off this whole development down here, lives in the Christadora house, was very much a part of that plan. And by the way, that plan hasn't gone through, and it's starting to hit some log jams because the Chinese people down in Chinatown have thrown a monkey wrench into it. And I'm trying everything I can to throw a monkey wrench into it because we don't want to let some rich multimillionaire who acts like he's a friend of the community buy a bunch of people off and pass a goddamn fucked up real estate plan that's going to end up destroying the rest of the neighborhood. And we already see Rosie Mendez appearing on TV with Michael Bloomberg. She already flip-flopped on the Union Square upscale restaurant, which most of us oppose. She's looking for a job just like Margarita Lopez did with the city, which is a high-paying job. Margarita Lopez flip-flopped on the senior citizens things down at centers down in the projects. She signed a paper saying that they were going to get rid of all those things. She sold us out. Rosie's getting ready to sell us out. We can't depend on the neighborhood politicians or real estate developers like Michael Rosen at the Christadora house to put in a plan which is really going to immediately fast open up high-scale development in the neighborhood. We got to stop it, and the only way to stop it is to stir up some trouble, get out in the streets and protest, and I'm hoping that's going to happen. I got a fear it won't happen, but I'm goddamn doing everything I can to make that happen. That's all I got. That's about it.